Since being on the show, I've gotten hundreds and hundreds of emails from people reaching out saying, your story helped me so much. I used your strength to get out of the situation. It means a lot to me. I'm definitely getting recognized more, taking pictures and kissing babies. Not really babies, but like dogs and stuff. You know, being recognized doesn't pay your bills. I gotta work. I gotta do 4-hour gigs here and there. Well, a lot of people don't know, I started out singing metal. America, you would have been terrified of metal band Wade. I got mistaken for a girl a lot, which was dope. People think that I'm faking my big raspy voice because that's not how I talk. But it's just, I think I just like sang metal through puberty. I just wrecked my actual voice. If I had never sang metal music, I don't think my voice would sound the way that it does today. So I wouldn't change it for the world.
The hammer. The hammer. You like that, huh?
I like
the
it.
Hammer. I like
it.
Now, bring it down.
And what you just did tonight was you dropped the hammer, my brother. That was powerful. I love it. Love it.
This is such a great example of great song choice.
Yes.
You picked the right song. It was amazing. It was emotional. It was strong. I love knowing that you're a metalhead. And I believe in your voice so much.
Thank you.
I just think that, wow. I mean, wow, Mom. Honestly, it's
amazing. I didn't see you back there.
Wade,
so
Wade,
great.
When you sing with your body, when you use your whole body to sing, took the energy of the room. It was a spiritual moment. You did it with Lovely the band. It was the same feeling. When you sing with your body, man, it fires us up as judges, and the crowd can feel it too.
Thank you.
Do they fire you up? Do you feel the energy in here too?
Oh, I feel it.
Yeah? Good, right? Makes a difference, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It changes things.
Yeah.
All right, if you want to see Wade in your top 10, then you've got to vote for this man. You can do so on the Idol app or online. They all need your votes to survive to next week. So get to it. Coming up.